ओम श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः हरि ओम नारायणं नमस्कृत्य नरं चैव नरोत्तमं देवीं सरस्वतीं व्यासं ततो जयमुदीरयेत् श्रुतिस्मृतिपुराणानां आलयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादशङ्करं लोकशङ्करं शङ्करं शङ्कराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्रभाष्यकृतौ वन्दे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः यज्ञवाहनः Phalahedubhudan Yajnan Vahayati. So one who carries the phalam of your sacrifice. Iti Yajnavahanaha. So that is end of that sloka. Next one is Yajnabhrit. Bhrita means bharta, one who carries. So carries means protects. Here carries means protect. That's why he writes Yajnam Bibarti Patitiva. So he protects the Yajna. How did he protect Yajna? By taking care of Maricha. So whenever you do something good, there will be a lot of interruptions. Why there should be interruptions? Because good is not easy. Good is very hard. What is natural is easy. What is natural is not bad. But what is natural is very easy. And good is never natural. Good is never natural. So, as a result, there is a need to be protected. If you don't protect it, the good won't flower. Hence, he comes as Yajna Bhrit. He has to carry that Yajna. He has to protect it. This is also in the Veda. Evam vito vai brahma yajnam yajamanam sarvamsya ritvido rakshati. Whenever they do a Yajna, first they will do a Sankalpa. They will tie a, there will be Rakshabandhan and all. And once you commit yourself to that Yajna, there are four people doing the Yajna. The Ritvik. Ritvik means one who reads the Rigveda. Then the Hota. Hota means one who pours the ablutions in the Homam. He is Yajurvedi. Because the Yajurveda deals with karma. Rigveda deals with stuti. Rig means stutav, riches stutav. Hymns. And when you do karma, there are three things. The person who does is called Hota. And then there is a action happening. Murtunjaya or whatever, Kariri for rains. That karma. And there is a phala. And everything needs to be protected. Then only the completion will happen. So he protects the Ritvik, the Hota. And then there is a Udgata. It is the same Rigveda, but it is sung. It is sung in a certain meter. That person is Udgata. So there are certain rituals you need the Udgata to come and do his part. Like when they do Pradishtha. Before doing Pradishtha, the Udgata has to sing the Sama. Then only the Devata Sandhyam will be there in the. So just for that part, they will call him. So he is the least busy priest, Samvedi. It is the hardest to learn. And then you have got Yajamana. Yajamana is the person who wants the result. So these are all officiating priests who Udgata, Ritvik and Hota. And Yajamana is the one who wants the result. I want a son. I have 10 daughters. No, I want a son. So he will do Putrakameshti. His 10 daughters are good. But he doesn't understand. So he wants a son means you have to do Putrakameshti. So he will call. He will call all the Ritviks and because Yajnam is Mahaphalam. If you do Yajna properly, you will get great results. But for that, you need a lot of help. That's why you can never do good things alone. Don't try to do it alone. Alone, you should do only one thing. Tapas. When she is angry with you, go to a corner and sit and chant. Rama, Krishna, Hari. That you can do alone. Everything else you have to do together. For teaching, learning, you need two. For everything you need a community. That's why we call it ashrama. Why ashrama means they cannot sustain themselves. The grihastha cannot sustain. He need a yati to tell him about morals. The brahmachari cannot sustain himself. He depends for bhikshyam, for bhiksha, on the householder. So everybody is interdependent. Parasparam bhavayantaha sreya paramavapsyatha. Only if you parasparam depend, bhave, you have to do it like you intend to do it. Like you keep Halloween chocolate, one chocolate. No, you have to keep a lot, like you mean it. That's what sacrifice means. So, and everybody should be like that. That's why our society is duty based. Everybody has to do their duty. It is not right based like the West. The West, you fight for your right. The government has to do its duty. Then what do? You just collect your social security. So that is not the Varnashrama system. In the Varnashrama Yajna system, everybody has to keep on working. And the more Nishkama you are, the better you are off. If you are able to do Nishkama Karma more, then you will, your phalam also will be great. If you work for salary, then you are down the ladder. But when you go up, you become more and more concerned about the other. That is what Yajna is all about. And because of your attitude, he has to protect it. Because the world itself stands on Yajna. Sahayajna praja srishtva purovacha prajapatihi anena prasa vishyadvam eshavostvishta kamadhuk. This Yajna is your kamadhuk. Kamadhuk means kamadhenu. So whatever you go and desire, it can give you. What? This selfless acts. Unless you do Yajna, you cannot fulfill your basic desire. Water, air, everything has to be kept intact only by Yajna. That's the idea. Anena prasavishyadvam. If you want to increase, I want a daughter, I want a son. If you have the such ideas, then the more you should be ready to sacrifice. Only that sacrifice is going to be your kamadhenu. Eshavosu ishta kamadhuk. Ishtam has two meanings. Ishtam means what you like. Ishtam means also yajne samarpitam. That's also ishtam. That's why all the yagas are called ishti. How do you say that? Putra kameshti. Have you heard that? Why? Because it is ishti. Ishtam is what you want, putra. And ishtam is also your offering in the... That is why the word brick in Tamil or in local languages in Kerala, it is called ishtika. A brick is called what? Ittiga, ittiga, they say that, like. But actually it's ishtika. That is how they built the Homakundam. All our words are filled with Yajna nomenclature. So the British tried very hard to change Aud. They don't want to say Ayodhya. So it's like totally different, something different. Because you cannot win that city with Yuddha. Why you cannot win that city? Because it is Mokshapuri. It is people, there are already enlightened. So there is no way you can win them over. You can create new laws. But the entire city is like protected by Dharma. So there are so many words like that which have all Vedic origin. Any random name you can pick up and if you analyze, you can see the connection. So that's why he protects. That is why he is called as Yajna Bhrita. He protects that Yajna.